Hey, I've been looking for you everywhere. I tracked your phone's GPS.
Well, there I am.
Well, we should wrap up the arrest report. And by that, I mean paperwork, not some celebratory drink that you'll then turn into a moment.
Yes, well, I've changed my mind about that, actually. I realized it would never work out between us.
Really?
Yes. So, now on, no more attempts at moments. I'd be honored to simply continue working by your side. If you'll have me.
Of course.
Good.
Yeah. It's not like you to give up.
Oh, no, I haven't given up. I had an epiphany of sorts. You deserve someone worthy of you, and that isn't me.
That's not what I've been saying, Lucifer.
I know. It's what I'm saying. You deserve someone better. Because you, Detective, are selfless to a nauseating degree. You always put your daughter first, even though the ungrateful urchin does nothing to contribute to the rent. So, you deserve someone worthy of that grace. Someone who knows that every crime scene breaks your heart, even though you'd never admit it. Someone who actually appreciates your impossibly boring middle name, Jane. More importantly, Detective, you deserve someone as good as you. Because, well, you're special. And I'm not worth it.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Detective.